Namaste, everybody. There's a law of life which says that if you don't know what you want in life, then definitely the world knows better what you should get, isn't it? You go to a restaurant and if you don't know what you want to eat, if you don't know what dish you want to have for dinner or for lunch, whether you want to have South Indian, you want to have Continental or Mughlai or Chinese, then of course the waiter will know better what you should eat. Am I right? You go to a shop to buy clothes. You want to buy a trouser, maybe a shirt, maybe a sari. And if you don't know what color you want, if you don't know what design you want, then who knows better? The salesperson, of course. Isn't it the case with entrepreneurs also? That as entrepreneurs, if you don't know where we want our organizations to be, which milestone we would like to reach, what we want to achieve in our business, then of course the market will tell us where we should go. Our competition will tell us what we should be doing. And that's what happens to many entrepreneurs. It's markets which drive them, it's competition which drives them. Very rare you have entrepreneurs who have, at a small and medium scale industry level, you have entrepreneurs who have set up their own agenda, who have set up their own vision for the future. So if you're an entrepreneur listening to this, watching this video of mine, I plead to you, I request you, I order you that do set your vision. Do set your plan for the next year, for the years to come. For if you were an individual and you did not have a plan for the future, it was okay because one life potential would have been lost. But if you're an entrepreneur, it's not your potential which is lost. It's an organization's potential which is at stake. It is the team members' potential which is at stake, which is huge, which is a colossal waste of potential. So I request, I suggest that do set up your vision for your organization. Do plan for what you intend to do, what you want to create, what you intend to create in the years to come. And then only your organization will see a bright future for itself. I'm here with the entrepreneurs of our 31st batch of the Game of Business, and we are here to make a very strong, empowering vision for ourselves. So we have doctors, we have engineers, we have technocrats with us who are entrepreneurs now, and they're all working on crafting, on designing, on building a great, empowered future for their own organizations. So with a hope, with a wish that you all will also build a great empowering vision for yourself. Signing off for now. Bye.